there's different reports that come out. There's three of them. There's the Scouting News, and then there's the Red Line Report and McKean's Report. And they're all just different opinions of different NHL scouts. And beginning of the year is looking really good. And right now, towards the end of the year, you know, it's been going down a little bit. But can't really worry about it. You just got to play your game. So hopefully it all works out in the end, but we'll see. They assign us to live with a host family. I do have a roommate, though. Two of us live there, me and J.P. Burkemper. At the beginning of the year, I lived with a different family, though, but I had to switch out of the family. It just wasn't working out. So now I live with this family, and they're great people, and it's just fun to be with J.P. Some of the guys that are out of high school, since they're not in school, they come before practice, work at the rink, you know, and they get a paycheck. You can't get paid for playing hockey because otherwise you won't be eligible for college hockey because this isn't a professional team. And the guys that are in high school don't have an opportunity to work at the rink or work somewhere else because it's just too much time with school hockey and then homework and all that. So I don't know about the other guys. I'm sure it's the same way, but my parents send me down money every week, or I just try to save as much as I can and not go out as much as the other guys.